Still no, better.
I'm under attack! I'm under attack!
We're looking at a twofer here, people. Two times the terror and one convenient package. Your atlases are standing by. Let's find those targets. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
Whoa.
Look at this, Lars.
It's just a picture of a couple. They look happy.
Look closer. Someone wrote cheater all over it. Cheating is pretty classic breakup song material.
Yeah, but who are we to judge what's in someone's heart? We're all just wanderers out here, the starry night, following the path home.
As long as the path goes home and not to another girl's house, that's cool. That's the last one. Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. one of our drones has taken damage. We can't let the husks destroy the drone. Head to the crash site. Fluglow. You got this, Commander. This is a bunch of actual romantic things. Nothing that will inspire love to write a breakup song.
I guess I'm just not easily fazed by relationship drama. It takes a lot to make me angry.
What do we got? Rose petals, bracelet, a stuffed molar that says, I love you. That's the tooth.
What?
That's the tooth. And it's a molar, see?
And someone thought that was a romantic gift? A dumb pun and a stuffed tooth? Not even a stuffed animal. A tooth! Who's gonna cuddle with a tooth? Who's gonna be crying and sad and say, oh, at least I have my stuffed tooth! Who gives that as a gift? What were they thinking? Don't they know anything?
Bingo.
Thank you.
Deal. Multi-Atlas win.
Jess, is the anti-love propaganda song ready to go?
Anti-love sentiment has been acquired, and creation of breakup song is imminent.
Come again?
I haven't written the song yet, but Jess bummed me out when it comes to matters of the heart. So just give me a second to be alone, and I'm taking Sniffles' toys with me.
Well done, Jess.
What can I say? I have a gift for making people realize how terrible other people are. Oh, I love a good breakup song. Call your friends, put on your sweatpants, get some ice cream, and let's get ready to rage.
What's the name of the song?
Lars won't tell me anything about it yet. But from how he was feeling, I'm sure it's something like, "My truck broke down and so did my faith in you," or "Pointy panes of broken glass in my heart and in your eyes," or "In your face, Destiny." If your ex's name Destiny, that can work on multiple levels.
Ready to roll! Set the speakers, it's time for the world premiere!
To refine, to put the fuel back at acceptable levels. But the more we get, the better it'll be for all of us. Your window for collecting the tanks is fairly small. A big storm is rolling, and I'll have to bring you in before it hits. Each siphon can collect up to 3 tanks, and you'll have to defend it during each siphon. You can choose to collect after each tank is completely filled, but doing so will destroy the siphon.
Right. not possible.
Thank you.
Spooky!
Use the valve next to the tanks. If the siphon gets destroyed, you will lose any uncollected tanks.
Visitors.
to tanks.
Nope.